I'm Roger Story with CAMI's Airman Education Programs. I'm a training specialist here that deals specifically with aviation physiology, human factors, and post-crash survival. Some of the subjects that you might find us teaching include hypoxia training or familiarization, post-crash survival, where a pilot gets a chance to actually perform a ditching and put together a survival kit, or the effects of fatigue on their body in the flight environment. Some of the trainers that we have available to use in our classroom include trainers on spatial disorientation. According to the NTSB, between 5 and 10% of all aircraft accidents could be attributed to spatial disorientation in some way, shape, or form. Our job is to instruct the pilot on the physiology behind the disorientation, allow them to understand what is happening to them, and then deal with the illusions that occur in the aircraft. This trainer is a Barony chair, and it's one of the first trainers that was developed to induce spatial disorientation in a flight training environment. It allows the pilot to not only experience the illusion, but then we can have a discussion on how to deal with the illusion. The new trainers allow the pilot to actually experience the illusion and specifically deal with the illusion in a flight environment. They have the flight controls in front of them, and more importantly, they have the instrument panel in front of them that they can utilize to actually build a trust between them and the instrument panel in front of them. This helps the pilot to no longer have to rely on the seat of their pants when they're flying into clouds or at night, which is a valuable asset to any crew member. These are some of the trainers that we have available to us here at CAMI. Others include altitude chambers, a pool where we can do our ditching, and smoke evacuation demonstrators on the outside. These are all trainers that CAMI uses on a daily basis to train pilots and crew members to be safer in their environment.